No less than 3 asteroids are going to be making what NASA calls a close Earth approach today. So you know that if the first one doesn't hit us, at least maybe the second or third might. Yes, I said at least. Does anyone else really want an asteroid to hit the Earth today? What can I say? It's just one of those days. What is good, potato people? This is InformOverload, the channel that brings you the weirdest news on YouTube. I'm Charlotte Dobre, and do me a quick favor. Why don't you turn on those notifications by clicking the bell icon so you can be the first to know when we upload videos. If you want a little bit of incentive, I will be responding personally to the first comments on our videos. So I know you really want to know if you're going to be killed by these asteroids, but before I get into this video, I would like love it so much if you followed us on Instagram. Our handles are posted down below in the description. I mean, if these asteroids do hit us, it's not really going to matter if you follow me on Instagram or not, but you should do it anyway because they're not going to hit us. NASA has announced that not one, not two, not three, okay, yes, three, sorry, I got carried away. 3 asteroids are going to be zipping by Earth at an extremely close distance. I guess NASA just like wanted to give us a heads up, you know, in case we need to gather some supplies, retreat to our bunkers. Oh wait, so this is happening today, so that doesn't really give us a lot of time, does it? A little more than a day's notice would have been nice, NASA. Luckily, if you've been subscribed to this channel for a while, I am fairly certain that we've already given you enough reason to create an apocalypse bunker in case NASA gives you less than 12 hours to hide from a catastrophic asteroid. Or how about 3 catastrophic asteroids? Huh? Sound good? NASA and the European Space Agency call these objects NEOs, or near-Earth objects. An object is classified as a near-Earth object if it's an asteroid or comet that comes within 4.64 million miles, or 7.47 million kilometers of Earth. All 3 asteroids will arrive at similar times, and NASA believes they are similar in size, but they also will pass by Earth at different distances. Asteroid Review. Yeah, guys, I'm starting a new show. It's called Asteroid Review. The first asteroid, Asteroid 2018 TU4, will come as close as 14.16 lunar distances, or 3.36 million miles. This asteroid's like pretty big. Its diameter is between 70 feet and 157 feet. The next asteroid that will pass by us is SL3. It's a bit bigger, between 82 feet and 187 feet. This asteroid will get even closer and will pass by at 2.15 million miles. And the last and final asteroid, TS1, is about the size of the first asteroid and will pass by Earth at a distance of 1.5 million miles, which is actually not that far away. Like, not that far. All of these asteroids are sizable enough to cause significant damage, even if they don't actually hit the Earth and they blow up in the atmosphere. Like the Chelyabinsk meteor. Back in February of 2015, a meteor descended at over 55,000 kilometers per hour and exploded at an altitude of 16 to 19 miles, or 20 kilometers in the air, above the Russian town of Chelyabinsk. When the space rock exploded, it created a flash as bright as the sun and created a shockwave that managed to injure over 1,000 locals. 1,100 people had to call for medical assistance, mostly from glass that was sent in all directions during the explosions. This asteroid was actually pretty small. It only had a diameter of 56 feet and a mass of 11,000 metric tons, yet it created a blast that was equivalent to 500 kilotons of TNT. This explosion was 20 to 30 times more powerful than the blast created by the atomic bomb that was dropped on Hiroshima. Many meteor and asteroid strikes are extremely unpredictable and often go undetected by space agencies. If this doesn't scare the hell out of you, don't you worry. According to NASA, dozens of huge asteroids pass by Earth on a daily basis, and we have no idea. NASA estimates that each and every year, anywhere between 18,000 to 84,000 meteorites bigger than 10 grams fall to Earth. Most of these meteorites are too small and burn up in the atmosphere. Around 90% of them burn up. If space rock does manage to hit the surface of Earth, most of the time it goes into the ocean or into huge uninhabited areas. But even a small meteorite can cause a lot of damage if it does happen to get to the surface of the Earth. They can travel fast enough to create a huge hole in your house, or they could shatter your windshield, or your ex-boyfriend. What? I didn't say that. I didn't say anything. Please hit my ex-boyfriend, please! Okay guys, that is all I have for you on that. It's comment time! Marlo House said, what do you mean we have not had people on Mars yet? The in-depth documentary The Martian starring Matt Damon proves otherwise. I have seen The Martian, but I didn't know it was a documentary. Very cool. Z Quench said, my Friday was horrible, but luckily IO still posts on Fridays. Yes we do, we post Tuesday to Saturday every week. Hope your day got better. Adrian Bridges said, I hear if you bake a potato and take it into your bathroom, light 3 candles, 1 red, 2 white, and place them side by side with the red in the middle, grab the baked potato, and begin to spin slowly while saying po, then speed up, and say ta, and then slow down, while saying 2 5 times over, then Charlotte will appear, and if your potato isn't of good quality, she will take you and bury you alive underneath the IO headquarters. But if the potato is good, then she will grant you free potatoes for life, and a spot in the video. Sounds about right. Knuckles is better than Sonic said, ha! I see your belly button, so you are human. Aw, rats, I've been discovered. Husk said, you can talk with a British accent, Japanese, Italian, German, etc., but can you talk with an alien accent?
Greetings, Earthlings, the video is over, and thank you for watching. Right here, this is the end screen, so you have a couple of choices right now. To keep watching or click this playlist. My name is Charlotte Dobre, the alien. And if you enjoyed this video, which I hope you did, smash the thumbs up, subscribe, and notification bell so I can see you next time.